Spring break has begun, and this is going to be 2 weeks of much-needed relaxation for me, and I'm sure for all of you. Long spring, and I'm really glad that we can just take some time to sit back and enjoy this nice weather. It's been very warm recently, and so I woke up today and decided to come down to the beach, which is a spot I love going to on spring break, because it's nice and warm and sunny, and it's just a great place to be to relax. Surprisingly, there's not that many people out here on such a nice day. I don't know why the beach wouldn't be more crowded, but luckily there's no one here, so I don't feel at risk of COVID-19, but I'm still trying to stay safe, and I'm sure all of you guys are in your travels. Some of my favorite beach pastimes around in these waves is digging holes in the sand, tossing a ball around with my buddies, and with a nice cold one. I don't know if you